The Oricom UHF 380 Value Pack means you can install a UHF into your vehicle in under 15 minutes with hardly any tools. Almost everything you need is included in the kit. All you need to provide is a few terminals if you want to connect directly to your battery. So first, you'll need to hook up the positive and negative wires to your power source. Just run the power lead through your firewall to where you'll mount the UHF body and leave it there for later. Here's the beauty of this unit. You can easily mount the compact body anywhere you want out of the way, so it's perfect for modern vehicles with no room on the dash. Once you've picked a location that suits you, position the mount and screw it down with two of the included screws. Now you can fasten the thumb screws and rubber washers into the sides of the unit and slot it in before tightening. Next, you can fit up the mount for the handpiece. Again, choose a location that suits you. Screw your mount in with two screws and test your handpiece fits. The final part of the install is attaching the bracket, cable, and antenna. If you don't have a bull bar, no problem. The included bracket is designed to mount to an existing bolt and then fit up between your bonnet and front guard. Easy. Running the antenna cable is easy too, thanks to the removable plug. Run that through the firewall, screw it into the back of the UHF, then slot the antenna onto the bracket, tighten it up, and add the whip to the top. And that's it. In under 15 minutes, you've set up your own UHF.